Good morning, children. Welcome back to the lesson. Lesson number 17, agriculture. Lesson number 17, agriculture. So, dear children, in yesterday's class, we studied all about the introduction about the agriculture. So, I was explaining you from ancient times, the agriculture has been one of the most important occupation of the people all over the world, isn't it? So, almost in our country, almost 50% of people are engaged in agriculture or cultivation. So, dear children, agriculture is one of the main occupation of the world, all over the world, because farming is the one of the most important act where people can survive, people can have life. So there are 50% of the population is depending on the agriculture. I think more than 75% of population all over the world is depending on agriculture. Only 25% of people are depending on the commercial side of the jobs. So here you can see how important is the agriculture. How important is the agriculture? So this is agriculture is a primary activity which includes growing crops, fruits, vegetables, flowers, and rearing of lively livestock. So children, agriculture means it doesn't mean only we grow the crops. It can be a cash crops, it can be a sea oily crops or any other normal crops. No. So agriculture means comes everything. So it can be growing of the crops, even the fruits, vegetables, flowers, and even the rearing of the domestic animals. So this all together makes agriculture. So here we can see now, agriculture means cultivation of land. Agriculture means cultivation of land. So children, for your information, so the agricultural land is very important. So you must have seen, you must have your own field, your own land. So you see the quality of the soil and quality of the land. So the soil is not the same everywhere. Soil is not the same everywhere. So soil differs from place to place. Even soil has got many types of soil. So far we have studied like black soil, sandy soil, red soil, bricks soil, and many other soils we have studied. So each soil has got its own way of fertilize of the land. So each and every soil is a fertilizer. Okay, so but there are certain types of soil which are more fertile than the others. Okay, children. So here we mean agriculture means the cultivation of land. So ours is an agricultural country. Ours is an agricultural country. Even though people are working in so-called factories, industries, companies and other private jobs and the teaching field and other things. So first and foremost, our country is an agricultural country. So I think in each family there are farmers. Each family there are farmers. So now only what is happening? People are shifting their day-to-day lifestyle. Now people are not interested much in working in the farm. Because why? As you too must be knowing, earlier days rains were very regular. Farmers had no problem. Farmers were not facing any much hard problems as now. So now what is happening? The monsoons are not very regular, and once the crops have been put, when the seeds have been sown, we need a proper rain. So once we facing the problem of the rain, then we'll have a lot of damages done to the cultivation of the crops. Because nowadays you must have seen how farmers are struggling to get the fertilizers to the crops, then how difficult it is for the farmers to get very good crops at the end of the year. So in that sense, many farmers, what they are doing, they are giving up the farming cultivation, so they are shifting some other jobs. So therefore nowadays we can see wherever there are very fertilizer land, very fertile land and soil, etc., people are selling it. People are selling the land for the purpose of plots. Now everywhere you can see they have put the plots. They have cut down the mountains, they cut down the hills, and they have made it very level to the ground, and they are put the plots. Why? Because a man is not interested. Man is not interested, one thing. Secondly, why man is not interested? Because of the irregularity of the monsoon. Irregular because the after sowing the seed, if the monsoons are not regular, whatever the farmer has put his energy and his strength and everything for the agriculture, everything goes in vain. So there is no use for the farmer. So therefore what is happening, even though ours is an agricultural country, nearly 2/3 of Indian population is engaged in agriculture. So that is true, nearly 2/3 of Indian population is engaged in agriculture, but still nowadays it is a big issue of farmers, because they are not getting the proper justice to their cultivation. So they earn their livelihood from agriculture. Of course, the farmers earn their livelihood from agriculture. Of course, the farmers, they never depend on others. They depend on their own farming system. They sow the seeds, they wait for the result, and their livelihood goes easily with this. Because a farmer can grow many things, so at the end of the year, when the harvesting time takes place, farmer can sell out all the crops whichever he has grown and keep some for his daily eating purpose, and remaining he can sell. So here what happens, a farmer can earn in two ways: one as a eatable things, the second as a cash crops. So he can sell out the same things to the market and keep for his consumption a certain food for the consumption. So for the year, farmers usually don't buy many things from the market, because whatever they grow, it is enough for them. Whatever they grow, it is enough for them to live their life. So agriculture or farming is practiced in different ways. Of course, agriculture or farming is practiced in different ways. So in the old method, farmers cultivate the land using simple tools and household labor. So in olden days, what was happening? So in the old method way, that is, you can see in your textbook, they're using the hogs and everything the man made, everything. So there were no any technologies or the machines, etc. So, but now we have been adapted to that system. So in olden days, farmer only was depending on his ox and his strength, and all the household members would get together and do together this system. So this was the system of our farmer. So dear children, agriculture means cultivation of land. Ours is an agricultural country. So nearly 2/3 of Indian population is engaged in agriculture. So they earn their livelihood from agriculture. Agriculture or farming is practiced in different ways. In the old method, farmers cultivate the land using simple tools and household labor. So this is what is called the agriculture. Okay, children, please go through the lesson. You can read by yourself, so you can understand better.